I'm at least set back reporting.
All right, I'm here with Jesse Vargas. How you feeling, Jesse?
Doing good, man. You know, we're at the Abner Mares fights. Leo Santa Cruz fight, and Leo's fighting now. DeMarco just fought. He won by knockout. Congratulations to him. And enjoying a bit of boxing. Thank you. Thank you, brother.
What's next for you, champ? I know they talking about Thurman. Will we see you against Thurman?
You know what? The people have been making a lot of noise. They say they want Thurman. So we're going to try and finalize it. So, well, we're going to try and pursue that fight. Hopefully, we can get to finalize it. You know what I mean? They want to see it. Let's make it happen. So, Keith Thurman, I'm going to come out with him and come out to him and let him know and, you know, ask him to just make this fight happen for the fans. They want
to
see it.
Man, can you bring him to the West Coast? Don't take it to the East, man. Bring it to Las Vegas at least, man.
Hey, if people from the East, from the West Coast want to see it, we'll have it on the West Coast, which I prefer. But if more people on the East Coast want to see
anyway.
It, or, right? It's about time. So let's make it on the West Coast, you know. But I have my advisor, Guadalupe Valencia. I'll have him working on all the details. So hopefully we can make that fight happen.
I know you fought Saddam Ali. He's fighting Cotto next. What you think about that fight?
I think that Saddam isn't a fighter that has fought in that weight class. You know, he's not a super welterweight. I don't know how that fight will come about. I think that it's a fight that Cotto just will be able to walk through Ali, but we'll see. You know, we'll find out soon.
Last question, Lomachenko Rigondeaux.
Lomachenko Rigondeaux, that's a good fight, man. I don't know who's going to win. I do know that Lomachenko has the advantage because of the size difference.
Yeah.
Because of the size difference.
Yeah, Holmes, what you worry about?
¿Cuánto terminó ahorita? Okay, pero ¿en qué puerta es?
24, la puerta ahí.
Okay, ya está. Hoy te le digo, ahí
estamos, ¿eh?
Ya está, ahorita
esperamos, ¿eh?
Ya está, claro. Claro. I'm sorry, go ahead.
No, go ahead. You were saying Lomachenko got the advantage.
Lomachenko has the advantage, man. Lomachenko has the advantage for sure. Just because of
the weight?
Just because of the weight, yeah.
The weight?
That's it. No. Thank you, bro.
All right. Thank you so much, champ.
No problem. No pleasure, man.